Word on the mountain is that the Goblin King was defeated by a band of traveling dwarfs. A fierce achievement indeed, but I fear their actions have incurred the wrath of an even greater danger. I go to face this threat now. Join me in battle. Their awful singing voices are not to be reckoned with. Goblin King's wife? Or perhaps his mother? Or maybe... Either way, you fought valiantly, which surely deserves a reward. And let us hope there are no more where that came from.
The tragedy. Our great king has fallen. So this means there's an opening for the position, right? I think I could be king. Didn't look too hard. You, Find me a crystal goblin crown fit for a future king. There's probably one knocking about Goblin Town somewhere. Woohoo! Sparkly! That's one majestic-looking crown right there! How could anyone refuse me as their king wearing that? Thanks for your assistance, loyal subject. Even with my magnificent new crown, those horrible goblins refuse to accept me as their king. I say we go knock some sense into them. Oh, don't look at me like that. Last I heard, you were a dab hand at duffing up goblins. Now, two arms. You can use both. And legs if you want. Got a little carried away with the clobbering. On the plus side, should make ruling the place a little easier. Here, a token of my kingly gratitude.
How fortunate I should come across you on this path once more. I am told yet another goblin has emerged to take the throne. One more fearsome and grotesque than anything our eyes have seen. Are you ready to help me eradicate this threat?
My kingdom. Oh, you. You traitor. I'll smash you to pieces for this treachery.
Thank you.
By Luthien the Fair. Did that little goblin really think himself some kind of king? Well, if he did, let us just say I've seen nicer kingdoms than this. Well fought, friend. And let us hope there really are no more where that came from.